Yeah, like I told my players in training that we made things hard for ourselves and we have to go for it in a final game against Lautoka. It will not be an easy game, but yeah, we like to go for maximum points just to qualify for the quarterfinals. We lost our captain through injury, and maybe that's one of the factors affecting the team, because most of the couple of young lads at the back, they used to play with the captain, and without him, I think it's a bit shaky for them, and that's why I think they're finding it difficult in this tournament.
The problem was our defense in our midfield, but we'll go back and we'll work on that, and then we'll come back stronger in the next game. Truth up, yeah, we really need to work hard, our boys really need to pull up their socks, and they really need to press hard, and yeah, surely, but we are, our fingers are still crossed, and we'll come back strongly in the next game.